Yeah.
He's like dropping out.
I know, that would suck if that is.
You know the crazy thing is. He decided that he was just going to buy the dirt bike and for coaching. And he was just going to buy a little RV and was going to just drive around and watch his son play baseball in college and his daughter play football in college. That's all we're going to do.
You got it.
Yeah. Didn't get there.